what can ail the gallant knight, alone and palely loitering? Sadness with him from the lake, and no birds sing. What can ail the knight at arms, so haggard and so woe begone? Squirrels cranberry is full, and the harvest done. I met a lady in the meads, full beautiful, a fairy's child. Her hair was long, her foot was light, and her eyes were wild. I placed her on my pacing steed, and nothing else all day long. Sighed how she would bend and sing a fairy song. She found me roots of relish sweet, and honey wild and manna dew. Sure in language strange she said, oh, I love thee true. She took me to her elfin grot, and there she wept and sighed full sore. There I closed her wild sad eyes with kisses four. And there she lulled me asleep, and there I dreamt a woe betide. The latest dream I ever did dream on the cold hillside. We saw pale kings and princes too, pale warriors, death pale were they all. They cried, La Belle Dame, sans merci, hath thee enthralled. Saw their starved lips in the gloam, the horrid warning gaped wide. I awoke to find me here on the cold hillside. And that is why I sojourn here, alone and palely loitering. The sedges withered from the lake, and no birds sing.